9 one putts today. This would be an extraordinary one if he's able to get the 10th of the day.
That was a good tip in green reading on Bermuda greens from Rich as well. Look at the cup and see which side's torn up. That's the direction the grain's going.
Oh, how about that?
Well, how about that one?